Between the player count that keeps dropping, error codes, loss of connection messages that boot you out of the match constantly, and let's not forget about the cheaters, the classic boots on ground Call of Duty games are getting harder and harder to play as more time goes by. But it's just so much fun when you can get a game going that it seems almost impossible to set it down. So today I'm throwing in some random clips of Call of Duty Ghosts in 2022. I hope you enjoy it. This is one of the Call of Duty games that always felt great to me in terms of gunfights, specifically when people were not actually using target finders and thermal. I thought this game had a lot of great things on it, despite players playing like absolute bitches on it most of the time. I love the guns, the perks, the maps, especially Stonehaven. But anyways, enjoy the gameplay and Happy New Year.
Friendly Trinity rocket inbound. Helo pilot ready. Friendly Helo pilot active. Enemy SATCOM spotted.